You're not authorized to be here. Now leave.
Shithead! Who's the man? Oh, sweet Jesus!
Give me a minute. I gotta reload.
Screw you!
Holy shit!
Here we go!
Reload, reload!
Oh, shit! Find cover, guys! Please!
Piece of shit!
What the fuck? Crap, Tyler got shot!
Die! Let's get out of here!
I got hit!
I gotta reload!
Hey, ass face!
Oh no! I think Frank's his!
He's got a beat on it!
Shithead!
Let's get to work. You know who makes good license plates? Prison inmates. Wouldn't recognize it. Wouldn't recognize it.
Okay, after what we've put into this one, we don't want it to go wrong. Take the car to the sale, and if another crew comes after it, do everything you can to stop them.
How you doing? Listen, I'm working on something interesting, I think, but I need a little time. Anyway, I got a request through the ether, so to speak. Someone's looking for a crew to take a score, but I don't know anymore. I thought maybe you'd be interested. Personally, I wouldn't touch it with a 10-foot barge pole because I don't know any of these people. But if you're interested, be my guest. I can tell them to come see you.
Huge. We got a sale. Great job out there. Anything you need, boss. Hello. What do you need? Just let me know what you need. When you finish what you've got, I'll give you some more. Looks like your pockets are full. We going to have a good week, boss? Okay, this car is in the hands of some, shall we say, serious little soul gangsters. We don't know where they're based, so tail one of them back. Find the car and bring it to the warehouse.
Thank you.
All right, that car is registered on your SecuroServe account. Come by the office if you want to source another one. There's the boss. Oh, hi. What do you need? Keep your blood sugar up. So long. On your end. Believe me, call me back when it's fixed. Boss. I'm here for you, boss. 100%. So, this vehicle's been involved in an altercation of some kind. Cops are on the scene. Do what you can, pick it up, and drop it off at the warehouse.
Thank you.
get ready to work. Your own personal DMV. Wouldn't recognize it. That's some machine. Looking good.
Alright, people, let's get this over the line. The quote is for no damage. Get to the buyer like that, and we're good. Shithead! This is huge. We got a sale. Great job out there.
This is meant to be a live event, people! We need lights! Where's the light man? Brian! Give me a fucking spotlight! All right, let's run through this. Ladies and gentlemen, you are about to witness live television entertainment in front of your very eyes. This is Fame or Shame Live with your host, Laszlo! He does that, and then... Shit! Ow! And then I run on, and everybody claps, and then I go, it's time to introduce the guests! And then, where's my assistant with the list of guests? Hello? If you pull that pregnancy pity party on me one more time, I will lose my cool, okay? Tony, your friend's here.
All right, thank God. Brilliant, that's a wrap. Piss off, Laszlo.
What?
This is a nightclub. This live version of an awful TV show is not happening.
But Tony...
Oh, but Tony, please, nothing. We have a new landlord. We're going back to what we do best, playing loud music, encouraging awful behavior, dancing until dawn, and having personal crises like good, God-fearing idiots.
Tony, please, I'm desperate.
Listen, I love narcissism. I built a career on narcissism. I stare into the mirror and beat off like a real man. I pose, I preen, but there's a limit here. I cannot, I will not sit here and watch it. We need kids. Young people, midlife crisis divorcees, whoever's gonna bring the party. And we need them wasted, and we need them dancing. Not taking selfies with some fuckwits. I ran the fucking 1980s. I was the 1990s. And I'm back.
Okay.
Get me a DJ.
Tony, I'm the DJ.
You're not a fucking DJ. You're a dick.
A dick? But Tony, I got you a bunch of celebs.
I'm gay Tony. The gay Tony. I'm the celebrity here. Me and him. But if you want to bring some famous people into the club, we will host them gracefully. Because I am favor and grace and...